So, you're a senior sociology major who took this dance history class to get close to a boy who ended up ditching it on the last day of ad drop. The readings are straightforward enough, but now you've got a midterm paper to write on a famous dancer. What do you do? Point your browser to m.nypl.org and click on the new digiTroupe button for instant access to the New York Public Library for the Performing Arts Digital Dance Collection at Lincoln Center. Now, think back to your readings. Who do you want to know more about? Merce Cunningham? Too recently dead. Okay. Well, how about Mark Morris? Can't stomach that he dated Isaac Mizrahi? Okay. Moving on. How about Nureyev? He was arrested once at a San Francisco party on trumped-up drug charges with Margot Fonteyn. That cool enough for you? Okay. Good. So, type in Nureyev and think of the type of digital resources you'd like to retrieve in your search. Let's start with ebooks. Let's go with Diane Solway's monograph to start. Simply click the borrow button and it will download to your mobile device for 2 weeks, renewable for two more before it automatically deletes itself. Don't like the sound of that? Okay. Click on the purchase link and you'll be directed to various e-commerce sites with a portion of your purchase going to the NYPL Digital Initiatives Fund. You're more of a visual learner. I hear you. Let's start a new search for digital videos. Now, try to stay focused. You can watch Nureyev's appearances on The Muppet Show and Dame Menda later. Let's go with An Evening with the Royal Ballet. That seems like it'll be narrated and easily digestible for a novice dance researcher. Keep in mind that videos are only available for viewing for 2 hours after the completion of your download, not when you first start viewing the video. Also, to protect the copyright of the content housed by the collection, all files are encrypted with IP tracking software, so any attempts to copy or remove the file from your device will capture and return your location and device ID to NYPL's IT department, which will revoke any future access to the collection. So browse responsibly. Oh, and next time, just ask the guy out for coffee before risking your GPA. Just saying.
You're a young dancer taking classes for the first time in Bay Ridge. These classes might be your mom's big idea to help boost your resume for college, but you're starting to like it. While demonstrating a new movement across the floor, your teacher mentions that she was inspired by a Mark Morris dance group performance she attended this summer at BAM. You feel a little silly for not knowing who Mark Morris and his group are, so instead of asking your teacher, you sneak onto the iTunes App Store and download the digiTroupe app via the free studio Wi-Fi. Don't know what to search for because you're not sure you heard the dance company's name correctly? Click on Discover Dance, then Companies until... there it is. Mark Morris Dance Group. A video first catches your eye. Morris's approach really intrigues you. The video is tagged with some key descriptive words like repertoire and performance. Clicking on any of these tags will let you explore more topic areas in depth, whether they are related or not to this particular company. Be sure to check this out later. Looking around the Mark Morris Dance Group page, you see a brief description of the company. They're based in Brooklyn. You live there. Sweet. Are they performing anytime soon? They're touring quite a bit this year, and they're not performing near you for a few months. That's actually good, because you'll need to convince your parents to buy tickets. Oh, cool. This performance date features a world premiere, but you're not sure you'll remember, so click Set Reminder to get an update later on. Think that your parents will be more likely to get tickets if you get a few friends in on the plan? Just share the concert info to Facebook. Now go get ready for tap class. You just started your first adult job as an account rep for a luxury jewelry company that will remain nameless. They spare no expense on schmoozing potential clients and the press, so you get an iPhone on your first day. And season tickets to ABT. After going to your third performance this month and watching the male clients drool over those skinny bitches in tulle, you're starting to develop a complex. Rather than nurse an eating disorder, you decide it's time to get in shape. Now, you know yourself, you're not a gym rat. And besides, with your ridiculous travel schedule for work, how can you commit to a year-long gym membership? You don't even know where you're going to be next month. Not to be outdone by a waif, you decide that dance classes are your best option. But living in New York City, you're a bit overwhelmed. DigiTroupe helps you through the din of the company websites. And in just a few clicks, gives you the class schedules for all the premier companies and studios in the city. Classes are listed by date and time, skill level, and discipline. You can even see class reviews from other students and demonstration videos by the people teaching the class. Now, before you head off to your first class, you might want to brush up on your vocab. You wouldn't want to be the only one at the bar who doesn't know what a tondu is. Just click on the glossary and preview the pictures or videos to get your feet used to the idea of what you're getting yourself into. After checking out DigiTroupe, you've got all the information you need to take Paloma Herrera down. Figuratively, of course.